If you want to deactivate your Apple ID for some reason, then open a browser and open this website privacy.apple.com. Now enter your Apple ID, click on the arrow and enter the password for your Apple ID, and then click on the arrow again. Now you need to answer the security question to log into your Apple ID and then select continue. So if you want to deactivate your Apple ID, select request to deactivate your account. Now once you deactivate your account, you will see what things will happen. So you will not be able to access your iTunes and App Store, you will not be able to access data which is stored in iCloud, etc. And then before you deactivate your account, you should make a copy of or backup of your data. You can sign out of your devices, and then you have to review subscriptions which you have made for the application. And here you need to give a reason why you want to deactivate your account, and then select continue. Once again, you will see what things will happen when you deactivate your account. And if you want to deactivate, select continue. So once you request for deactivating your account, you will get alphanumeric code which you have to keep with you, so that later on when you request for activating your account, you need to provide the alphanumeric code. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos for